Hi, hello, room number 24.
Yeah, on your right as you head down there.
All right, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, just have your attention for a moment. Please just paging for Mr. and Mrs.
A very good morning to you, everyone. My name is Andrew Iganane and I'm your customer service manager. Leading the team in the main cabin is Janine.
Give us a few minutes of your time and you'll be looked after on your flight. And we'll show you some of our favourite spots around this incredible country.
We're flying over New South Wales Hunter Valley. You're flying on a Qantas Boeing 737.
When you're this high up, strapping in is a must. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten it by pulling the strap. You can undo your seatbelt by lifting the flap. Keep it done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. That includes infants and children. While seated at other times, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened.
If oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above. Pull down firmly to activate the oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fix your own mask first and then help others.
You've got a life jacket for a reason. So know where yours is. Your seat has a life jacket under it, next to it, or in the legrest. Remove your life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Put it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, clip at the front, then tighten. There's a red tag and mouthpiece for inflation and a whistle and light. Make sure you only inflate your life jacket after you leave the aircraft.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, make sure you're familiar with the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front, brace by folding your arms on the back of the seat and rest your forehead on your arms. If you can't reach the seat in front, lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your legs.
Take a moment to locate your exit as the cabin crew point them out. It might be behind you. To remember your nearest exit, count the rows between you and that exit.
Lights will guide you to your exit. Your crew members are pointing them out now.